just chilling out. Am I right, Woody? Yep, I don't know what's going on. Wait, why is our bobblehead goblin? I installed phone components. Oh. Hello, this is an anonymous message. We have something we need to tell you about. Because there is a village, or two, not really located. You know what I mean. There's something going on at the park, and we need you. Stat. Alright, we need to go alert the others. Come on! One of our contacts, probably Mayor Clayton, has told us that there is an emergency at the park. There's a possible building that needs dealt with, and we need two people on this team. I think we're going to need Bo Peep. Always happy to help, Woody. Love you. Mwah. I know you love Bo Peep. And Forky. You're small and stealthy. You could help us scout out the area. Okay, Woody. Trash. But before we go, we need you to watch something. The World Series ball. This ball is very valuable to us. And we got it from a relative of our kids who went to the World Series. So I want you guys to be very careful. Alright guys, it's Rex here. Let's go! There's a place. Yep. Let's talk to the lamb. I mean, the lamb's right here. Where's Mayor Clayton? Am I right?
Bah! Mayor Clayton is a coward, and he ran and is hiding, and I don't know where he is.
So, what's the big deal? Is there a villain? A possible villain? I think that was what we heard in Mayor Clayton's report.
His name is Frank the Hedgehog. He's a relative of one your own. He keeps running around disturbing the peace. All the kids and toys.
Oh, no. Looks like we need to go chase him.
Yup.
I think we should.
Well, you better get finding. He's actually somewhere, and I don't know where he is.
Let's go.
Hey!
Well, hello, friends.
So you're the snub we've been hearing about.
I'm Frank the Hedgehog. Nice to meet you.
Well, we heard about Mayor Clayton and possibly Mini Lamb.
Who told you about those guys?
We're here to get the job done. Now, hand it over!
No, see ya, suckers!
Well, it's official. We've got a snub to catch. Come on!
Come back here! I think it's safe to assume that they didn't come this way.
I can finally rest.
Roar!
Ha!
He can't find me.
Yeah!
I'm coming to get you!
Ha! He's scanning the area.
I can actually finally rest.
I'm gonna send it to Mom.
Hey, stay away from me!
Dude.
I'm not here to cause any trouble.
You're not? Well, can you help me hide from them?
No, but I can bring you back to my friends. Come on now.
So long, suckers.
I gotta get away from these guys.
What am I gonna do to get Woody in those? Woody, was it? Yeah, it was Woody. What am I gonna do to get them to stop chasing me?
My book. I could probably search for something in here.
Let's see.
Hands?
No.
What are these things?
Come on, let's just get straight to the point.
Here we go.
Bill Cipher.
Time to mutter the cursing words.
Ah! Ah! No hands! No hands! No hands! No hands! No hands!
It's Bill Cipher. I need you to do something for me.
Oh, a favor. A deal, you might say.
Oh, I would love to hear it.
Enter the mind of Sheriff Woody and get him and his friends to stop chasing me.
You've got a deal. In return, you can help me with something I've been working on.
Remember, reality is an illusion. The universe is a hologram. Bye, Cole. Bye!
Thank goodness. Woody and his friends should stop pestering eventually. Whew. It's not looking good, guys.
What's going to happen? I don't know what to do. I don't know what I'm going to do without you to guide me as a toy. What is it? What is it, my love?
He plans on using a mind demon on me to get us to stop chasing him.
That's terrible.
Wait. Oh, no. It's happening.
No! Woody! Luckily, there's a way to follow Bill into Woody's mind. We just need to do a ritual. Two of you, go continue chasing that hedgehog. Other two?
That's us, Forky.
We go and save Woody from his own mind. Now, in order to do that...
Fidentis Omnium, Magister Mentium, Magnesium Ad Hominem, Magnum Opus, Habeas Corpus, Inceptus Nolinus Operatus, Magister Mentium, Magister Mentium, Magister Mentium!
It's time that I finally complete my mission!
We have to stop him!
5 more minutes.
Yo!
Fine.
Yeah!
Let's chat up the inner Woody real quick and we'll be good to go.
What am I doing here? I don't know what. I'm in my mind. I finally retreated to my thoughts.
Hey. I'm a friend. Listen to me.
Call it off. Stop it. Stop having you and your friends chase you.
What?
He's a liar! He's a liar! I'm just here for it, so... He is a liar! Don't listen to that Bill!
Oh.
Okay.
What the... No! You! You can't even imagine what you just cost me!
I gotta go! Come back! Rex, you okay? Get your stuff back on. We gotta go after him. Yes, I finally made it up here. Now to plot my next move.
All right, Bo, I've got a plan.
What is it?
I'll stay down here and keep watch of the hedgehog. You slap the boom on that cannon at just the right time to send the hedgehog flying. You got it. Wait for it. One, two, three!
What in the world? Our plan worked!
We did it!
Now time to go get him. Right behind you, Bo. Come on, guys, the hedgehog's down.
Right behind you, Buzz.
Coming. 5 more minutes!
In the name of us, in the name of our friendship and our order, we've got you.
You caught me. I was a mercenary for one of them. One of the mushroom guys.
Must be that toad. I don't know why, but I feel like he's plotting something as we speak.
Anyway, time to go report back to the land and head home.
Well, we brought him back, just like you asked.
Good.
Oh, I need to go check on my ball.
Come on, guys. Let's bounce.
At least we have the ball. We're back. You have the ball?
Oh, yes.
Still in good shape, I see. Now, did you get into any fights with it?
Maybe.
Forgive and forget, I guess. Buzz, I said I wanted no drama.
But our leader, Woody, said,
forgive and forget, so I guess that's how it ends. Of course it is. It's a happy ending. But wait, where's Gremlin?
I don't know.